I got something really cool I want to show you. If you're ever out traveling and you need to get a much better connection than what they have at the hotel. I am currently at PodFest, speaking at events, doing some demos here with Ecamm. And here at the Renaissance, which is cool, Marriott tends to have pretty decent connections in many places. Not all chains are this quick. But I'm going to show you the built-in room speed, and then I'm going to show you a trick if you're ever in a bind and you need something a little faster in your hotel. It's really simple and really easy to do. First thing I'm going to do is pop open a little demo action here. And here I'm going to run a speed test. Now, this is using the built-in speed at the hotel. So it looks like it's going to probably, when I tested it before, it's about 40 by 30, which for a hotel, absolutely respectable. Most hotels don't really do that well. But if you're ever in a pinch, I got something cool that I'm going to show you that would just rock your world. All right. So I have here is an iPhone 15 Pro Max. This is connected to Spectrum, which is basically Verizon. This is an iPhone 16 Pro Max, which is connected to AT&T. Okay. So first things first is we're going to take a USB cable and plug it into your phone. And then you're going to go to personal hotspot inside your iPhone settings and make sure that you turn off maximize compatibility. That tends to slow it down. Okay. So you want to turn that off. And then all you need to do is go into your system settings and click on network, and you'll see where it says phone connected iPhone 15 via USB. If your phone is down here with the red or yellow dot, what you want to do is click here, and then inside the details tab, you want to make sure you turn off this, disable unless needed, and turn off load data mode. Both of these tick marks need to be turned off. It will turn green. Okay. So now we're going to open up one of my favorite apps in the planet. This is called Speedify. You can find out about it at speedify.com. And this video is not sponsored by Speedify. However, I work for Ecamm. Stop that. I work for Ecamm, and Speedify and Ecamm do collaborate on a lot of work together. But this is my personal channel. This is just my favorite trick. Okay. So I'm going to come back in the demo mode kick, and then let's open up Speedify. And then you'll see where it says Wi-Fi is primary, cellular is primary. Now, if you plug in your phone and it shows your cellular connection, oops, let's go back here. Let me turn off this preview thing. It drives me batty. There we go. All right, so going to Speedify. If you click on this and this is set to automatic or secondary, switch it to primary. And the reason for this is Speedify is designed in a way that you're using it as a redundant connection. So if something were to happen to the master connection, your phone would kick in as a backup. And it's designed that way to keep you from burning through all of your data. Now, I'm in a situation where I need to upload a video to YouTube, this video, and I don't want it to take all night because it's 12:30 and I want to go to bed. So I want this video to upload really quickly. And rather than just having a 21 megabytes per second upload speed, watch what happens with this phone connected. We're going to go ahead and give it a little run. And it's thinking about it. And first of all, you can already tell it's faster by a lot, by a metric ton. Look at that baby go. It's pulling probably around 260. Oh, she's going. She's going. Look at that. It's cranked up to 300 by, look at that. Hercules. It's almost 300 by 100 just by adding that phone. Now, I have an unlimited data plan, so I'm not going to burn my data plan out by, you know, uploading a video with this, but look how quick that is. Now, let's say you're somewhere where your Verizon isn't that tight, and maybe you have another person that's with you that also has a phone. Here comes the 16 Pro Max. This one is running AT&T. So again, I'm going to plug this guy in, go into personal hotspot, make sure that maximum compatibility is turned off. And then if we were to go into system setting again, click on network, you'll see that both phones are connected. Both have green dots. So we got Wi-Fi connection from the hotel, iPhone 15 Pro Max connection going to Spectrum / Verizon, and iPhone 16 Pro Max. I should make that easier for me to know Never mind this. This is just me being Virgo. Hold on. So I'll do 16 p.m. and then cut off the second USB. You don't have to do that. This is just me being me. I can't help it. Anyway, so now I got all three of those connected and open up Speedify again just to make sure that primary. Again, if this was on secondary, you would click on priority and make sure that it's on primary. So now this is all three connections bound together by Speedify. So that last one was basically 300 by 100. And let's see what we get now. Oh, go baby go. Look at that baby cook. Uh-oh, some interference. Let me move my phone over there. That is still crazy. I mean, just the insanity of it all. Ooh. I might need a longer cable because I swear I did this a minute ago and I got 500 by 500. Sometimes it's just a byte and it doesn't always, the speed test is not really as true. The real speed test would be inside your terminal. I'm not going to freak you out and show you anything in terminal because that might drive you crazy. But trust me, it's faster. When you go to upload a video to YouTube or do a Zoom call or run some sort of live stream or whatever, it will definitely be much, much faster because we're bonding three connections. What's really cool about Speedify is it actually, if you leave it running, you can kind of see your stats and see what's going on there. There is also the ability to do in Speedify what is known as a live stream test. So if I wanted to see how good this would look as a live stream, I basically could do this and you'll see it's showing you how much work is being done by each connection. So let me run the live stream test real quick and just sort of see what it comes up with. And it will tell you at the end of this test what you basically could do for a live stream. Trust me, if I'm pulling 30 megabit per second up, I can easily do a 4K stream, no problem whatsoever. So it's almost done and it's starting a second test. And it says, according to this, there is my speed. It says I basically get 26 by zero. So yeah, this will just absolutely run any sort of test you want. So I'll put the links down below for Speedify. Speedify is amazing. It's not very expensive and it comes in handy. In fact, story that a lot of people on the channel know, I was doing a conference and the office Wi-Fi basically died in the middle of conference. I had no idea because I just had my phone in redundant mode as a backup. And I went to go watch a Raiders versus Ravens game that night. And AT&T was like, you're out of data. And I'm like, what do you mean I'm out of data? And that's because Speedify ran the conference so smoothly that nobody knew that the office internet died. That's how cool Speedify is. So I just wanted to show you that. If you're a traveler, if you're ever out, you have something really important to do, maybe you're in your car and you just need to upload something real quick. The USB cable is better than doing the personal hotspot by Wi-Fi, and Speedify will allow you to connect a couple phones together to get really quickly. I hope you liked this video. If you have any questions, comments, feedback, just drop that down in the comment section below. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Hit the notification bell so you know that I stayed up until damn near 12:30 record. This is why I can't talk. Then now, the algorithm is going to show you another video that I think you should watch, and I agree with them. Chee-hoo.
I need to know everything. Who and the what and the where, I need everything. Trust me, I hear what you're saying, but act like it's new what you're telling me. I'm curious, George. I hop in the Porsche, a 5 and a horse. I'm ready for war. I'm coming for throws to turn to a ghost. I need to know everything. Now you'll be surprised at the info you get is by letting them talk, so I'm letting them talk.